Hey guys, Pesky Knight here, and I'm back again with another amazing Need for Speed video. Now, I found this absolutely amazing wrap. I think I found it just this morning. I was up at like 6 playing. Actually, earlier than that, I was up at like 5:45. Either way, it was really early, so too early to be playing. I was trying to save up money so I could get me a different car. I ended up getting the Skyline GTR. And this is the only car I can find any kind of wrap like this for. If it will load. Oh, here it is. I was on the wrong one. Okay. So this is it. This amazingly sexy wrap right here. This is the only one I've ever seen like this, so it's kind of interesting. It honestly really is. But, oh, also, I found a couple other ones that I thought were really cool. If it'll switch over. So we got like a Lightning McQueen one here. We got some other cars ones. I got a Star Wars one here. Anyway, point is, Skyline GTR, awesome for wraps. TB the Don is now online. That'd be key. Anyway, let's go find some races. Because races are very fantastical and amazing. So fantabulous. Okay. I haven't really got to use this much, so cut me a little slack. It's probably gonna be horrible. This isn't going bad. This is actually going pretty good. Okay, now, time to find me a race. What's this? What is this? Get back over. Drag race. Why not throw drag race up in here? Actually, I've already done a video with drag race, I think. So we're going to do a sprint race. I guess I will get to the harder ones, but I wasn't really far along in the game when I decided, hey, this would get a lot of views and this would be really cool to do because I really enjoy it. So can't get over that. The sexy rap. And for any of y'all that don't watch anime and think I'm just being a weirdo over this, well, I don't really care. I'm a weirdo. Oh well. Start this event. Sprint race. Not a jog race, not a walk race, sprint race. A boss-tastic anime sprint race. Oh crap. He paid attention. I also got a 10-pound nitrous on here. See if I can beat my brother's time of 1:33. I think he did it with Skyline. Oh, whoa. That is it. Skyline GTR. So I caught the wrong thing. He's good about this stuff. That time, not so much. Right now, I'm totally whooping everybody because I am a boss. Man, I make like steering wheel for this. Like if the Wii had a steering wheel, they ought to make something similar for this. Have like a gas pedal to break everything, clutch. That'd just be freaking awesome. God, the only thing this thing isn't good on is those slow turns. I can do drift anything sharp, but those slow turns like that, can't do it. We're trying to drift down this. Oh
crap!
Oh, it's going so good! Fine! Crap, I had a freaking heart attack. No! And I lost first place. No! Says it right there at the end! Why? Here, I'm not even doing that one again. Screw it. Me and my anime chick will just find somewhere else. Find a different race. Better suited for my abilities of suckitude. I don't really want to do sprint race. Is there any drift or anything? Drift maybe? Drift? Gymkhana, what about this one? Let's do this one. Let's do it! Oh, that crash. That little ledge right there will total your car. Kind of sucks in the logic part of this game. I think that would be more physics than logic. Kind of take a little map there, kind of had to hit that little break. Just a wee bit. This thing holds amazing drifts, I'm just saying. Like, I'd never gotten that far on that spiral downward as I just did a minute ago. This thing is actually one of the best cars of our own. I'm usually just trading them out. Trying to find the best one. I think I finally found it. Don't give me a Lamborghini though. Ah, crap. Going the wrong way. Going this way. Taking out everything. Just as I can. Why don't you dodge? I love Piccolo. Who else out there is a Piccolo fan? Piccolo is by far my favorite Dragon Ball Z character. I don't care how many power-ups Goku or level or Super Saiyans Goku and Vegeta get. Piccolo will always be my favorite because he is the best babysitter ever. Everybody loves cool babysitter, right? Like, well, I was always sticking with these crappy babysitters that just wouldn't let me do anything. Then I had that awesome one that would let me get away with anything, and that was the babysitter I always wanted. Okay, enough of my jibber jabbering and flibber flabbering and dipper dappering. Let's get this race going! See what I can do! Oh, why am I starting way over here? Why am I over there? This is not regulation! Well, actually, no, this is regulation. Kind of. You know, whatever. Even street racing illegally has to have regulations. It's all about the rules. I got this in the bag. Well, I just got 12,000 on one drill. Okay, I'm definitely never getting rid of this car ever. Because, well, it's awesome. It's a bombastic ball of furious awesome. Let's do it! Get out the way! Oh, by the way, guys, if you ever buy a Dodge that has a horn, you wasted your money. Something called a Dodge should not have a horn. Just a little words of wisdom right there. So, oh, I don't know. I had a typo in my mouth. Okay, I'm gonna get back up here toward the front so I don't totally fail at this. See, I don't even have good drift tires on this thing either, so if I had good drift tires, I would be holding these things for an insane amount of time. Oh, and again, I really apologize. My mic's probably cutting out when I get really excited, because I yell a lot when I get really excited. And I'm always really excited. So you're probably gonna hear nothing the whole time. Not as sexy as that, but still pretty sexy. Screwing up my freaking drifts like that, bro! Come at me, bro. Come at me in my drifts. I like this song. Silver Surfer, Ghost Rider, Go. What the heck kind of song name is that? Iron Man, Captain America, Go. My name is song that. See if it gets on Need for Speed. Okay, well, I pretty much doubled all these other people, so. Do I even need to move this material? Okay, anyway, guys, that's gonna be all for this video. Drop kick that like button, subscribe, tell your friends. And one last look at the amazingness of this wrap. I'm out.